Now we have a Cessna from the old model with wingspan 9400. I use a LiPo accumulator with 1050 milliampere hours, and from Hobby King the radio HK60A. So I mounted the floats and I modified the floats with foam to make it bigger to the middle from the float, because I think the float is a little bit too short. Now I had a little bit some modifications. I created a mixer, and if I use the flaps, the elevator will go down too.